The WHO grants permission to emergency use listing for the Oxford coronavirus vaccine that's manufactured in India and South Korea's AstraZeneca SK Bio. The permission granted by WHO would allow the supply of vaccines to the low-income countries. Nearly 190 countries have joined hands in the program, which is established so that every country gets an equitable distribution of vaccines. Serum Institute CEO Adar Poonawalla said that each dose would cost $3 for low-income countries. Earlier, WHO had nodded for the use of Pfizer and BioNTech's COVID-19 shot for emergency use. Dr. Mariangela Simão, WHO Assistant Director General for Access to Medicines and Health Products, said, countries with no access to vaccines to date will finally be able to start vaccinating their health workers and populations at risk, contributing to the COVAX facility's goal of equitable vaccine distribution. Adar Poonawalla, Chief Executive Officer, Serum Institute of India, said he is happy that now the vaccines could reach African and other low-income countries immediately. News Desk.